Heads up.
Yes, ma'am.
Ada.
A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Do you think the mechanist knows we're tampering with the beacon?
I've already added failsafes to ensure my location is secure and prevent any unintended commands the signal may issue. Unfortunately, one of that will help us determine the signal's source.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
And this is important because...
I will explain. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
Are you sure this'll work?
I've calculated a 96.9% chance of success. Given your capabilities, I believe the odds to be in our favor.
All right, let's do it.
I'm uploading the location of the RoboBrain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance.
Thank you. Damaged. heads up.
Yes.
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And, with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Remind me how this beacon will get us closer to tracing the mechanist's signal.
Each RoboBrain, we've got company!
Look alive.
So soon? Was it something I said?
Look alive.
Powering weapons. Violence protocols engaged. Well, with any luck, the beacon you gave me will help us trace the mechanist's signal. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal... Nice try! Getting so soon? Was it something I said?
Hey.
Yes, well, with any luck, the beacon you gave me will help us trace the mechanist's signal. I'm going to begin my decryption routine. In the meantime...
Get to the point, Ada. Where am I going?
Oh, this is the RoboBrain.
I haven't come this far just to...
I understand
that.
My
very
old
efficient.
Caravan encountered them. The Rust Devils are... They scour the... I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. Get him, ma'am! Leaving so soon? Was it something I said?
Hey.
Yes, ma'am. Well, with any luck, the beacon you gave me will help us trace the mechanist's signal. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime...
Good work, Ada.
Opening fire! Being so soon? If they're out there, we'll find them. Are you injured, ma'am?
Heads up.
What can I do for you? Well, with any luck, the beacon you gave me will help us trace the mechanist's signal. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
Who or what are the Rust Devils?
Allow me to explain. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I can easily continue to decrypt the signal as we proceed. So shall we be on our way?
Huh? This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds. This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds. Thank you.
What the?
Pick it here. Over here. Your destruction is at hand. Not much of a threat after all. The inventor of the bobby pin would think of its new primary use in the Commonwealth.
Rust devils do to you?
They felt that by keeping my head online would prove useful to them. Fortunately for me, they're stupid enough to actually believe anything I say. Admittedly, it hasn't gotten me very far, but it has saved me from the same fate as my rather unfortunate comrades you see in pieces around you. Now, back to my original question. What are you doing here?
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon? How very interesting. That's a very specific part to be searching for. And you don't look like the typical part scavenger type to me. I calculate a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the mechanist. If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments.
How could I possibly help you?
Willing to listen? How surprising. I'll take that as a gesture of good faith as I describe our potential bargain. Now, how can I put this as simple as possible so someone at your processing speed can understand? in order to find the Mechanist. You're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility. I'm willing to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill two simple conditions. One, you need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with everything you need. Do we have a deal?
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
Even though there's a human brain floating in a biogel inside my head, I'm still bound by my original programming. It pains me to admit it, but one of my directives states that I cannot lie. Ever. So, while I'm not the most charming robot you've ever encountered, the last thing I'm going to do is violate an agreement we made. Now that we have that out of the way, do we have a deal?
Deal.
A wise decision. Once we're at our destination, I'll happily relinquish my radar beacon as a gesture of good faith. Now, I strongly suggest you stop loitering in the middle of a hostile location and get us both out of here at once. Monstrosities.
Thank you.
Watch the tripwires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you. Taking the path of most resistance here, aren't you?
Will not be harmed. Commencing attack on hostile target.
Where's that little bitch?
Based on my limited experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds. This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair. Thank goodness we are out of that hole. Don't think your job is done. I refuse to cooperate until you provide a body that meets my standards.
Heads up.
Yeah. Here you go, Ada. The final radar beacon. I'll need that head back when you're done.
Of course. Shouldn't take but a moment. There you go. Still in one piece. I'm not sure why you want the head back. All we needed was its radar beacon. Besides, robo-brains are notorious for being, well, a real pain in the neck.
We still need it, Ada. I believe it can help us access the Mechanist's facility.
Of course. It makes perfect sense that the Mechanist would not only keep its location a closely guarded secret, but would secure it against intrusion as well. I'm terribly sorry. I hadn't considered that possibility at all. I'm afraid when it comes to assisting humans, I'm not doing very well lately.
Don't be ridiculous. If it wasn't for you, we couldn't have gotten this far already.
That's kind of you to say. Ever since I let my friends die in that caravan, I feel like I've been failing in my duties. I chose the route we took the day we were attacked. Perhaps if I'd selected an alternate route, they'd still be alive. Sometimes I wish that Jackson had programmed me with my personality mode set permanently to disabled.
Your personality defines you as an individual. Never let that go.
You're right. All of the good memories I've experienced being Ada would be lost if my personality mode was shut down. I can't afford to lose them. I really think I needed to hear that from someone else. Thank you. Now I've distracted you for long enough. I'll finish up my calculations while you deal with our new friend, Jezebel. Hopefully, she'll be able to grant us access to the Mechanist's facility and we can put an end to this nonsense once and for all. This should prove interesting. I wonder what you'll build next.
Interesting. This body you've selected for me isn't quite what I had envisioned, but it will have to suffice.
I'm sorry you feel that way. It's the best I could do.
Yes. Well, it's certainly better than being stuck to a machine surrounded by rust devils poking and prodding me for their amusement. Look, it's obvious we don't care for each other's company, which suits me just fine. So, why don't you ask me everything you wanted to know, and then I'll be on my way.
Tell me everything you know about the Mechanist.
Now there's a fascinating subject. The Mechanist, amazingly adept at programming, a veritable genius with electronics. I'm not surprised you're interested. I've been dutifully carrying out the Mechanist's instructions to help the people of the Commonwealth for quite a long time.